마포 캠퍼스의 이준형.
Hello everyone. My name is Aiden and I am from Mapo Maplewood. I am 6 years old. Today I will tell you the story of the three little pigs. Once upon a time, three little pigs wanted to make their own houses. The first little pig built his house out of straw. There was a big bad wolf nearby. When he was finished building his house, he heard knock, knock, knock on the door. Little piggy, let me in, said the big bad wolf. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin, said the pig. So the wolf huffed and puffed and he blew down. The second little pig built his house out of sticks. He didn't know it, but the big bad wolf was watching him too. When he was finished building his house, he heard knock, knock, knock on the door. Little pig, let me in, said the big bad wolf. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin, said the pig. So the wolf huffed and puffed, and he blew down. The third little pig built his house out of bricks. Knock, knock, heard the pig. Little pig, let me in, said the big bad wolf. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin, said the pig. So the wolf huffed and puffed, but he couldn't blow his house in. So the wolf ran away and never came back again. I love the three little pigs because they're very smart. I think this story is a little bit fun, but you need to be careful if you read it because it is also a little bit scary.